What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more videos, and in this video it's going to be a bit different. I haven't really done anything like this before, but I want to shed some Noel tech with you guys for the Noel players. Now if you're not a Noel player and you still want to learn about this tech, go ahead and stick around, but I know there's someone out there that's not a big fan of Noel. Actually, maybe all of you are. I know there's like the two of you that love Noel, you know what I mean? But anyways, if you guys watch my ranked matches series, I use this a ton. And I played Noel in that episode. I use this tech a ton. It's also known as an option select. In this video, I'm going to... And a lot of competitive Noel, professional Noels, oh, if you want to call them that, Japanese players, they use this tech a lot. And it's really, really good. If you're not using this and you know about this, shame on you. Because it's really, really good. Of course, you can't spam it because if you spam it too much, they're going to get smart and they're going to block it, or they're going to figure out how to get around it. Now, I'm going to show you guys how to get around it also. I'm going to show you guys how to use it, how to do it pretty much, how to stop it, and the properties of this tech. So let's get to it. This is the tech pretty much. Like I said, if you guys are a subscriber of mine, watch me play or anything like that, I use this a lot. So it stops forward rolls and backwards rolls. Sorry, I want to show you guys the backwards roll first. This is the backwards roll tech on their wake up. Every time it gets them, every time if they backwards roll, and which is technically what they do. Like the first time you knock them down, and they're going to wake up with something. Almost every time they're going to backwards roll. Because what are they holding when you hit them? Almost every time is just they're holding crouching, they're crouching, or they're, you know, they're blocking, and then they're teching. That's almost every time, at least the first time. After that, they start to get smart. They forward roll, they tech, they neutral tech, or they don't tech at all, which is not smart. This stops backwards rolls, forward rolls, and no rolls at all, like no teching. I'm sorry. So let me show you the forward roll. Now it's a bit different than in the backwards roll because you have to stick out the 2B a lot faster. So, and you also have to be prepared for sometimes they roll right behind you. See, like that. And sometimes you might not expect it. Now you can dash a little bit, or you don't have to dash at all, but if you predict that forward roll, you're gonna get them every time. So if you don't dash at all, you still get them. But if you wanna dash a little bit, more power to you, go ahead. To make it seem like you're gonna go up, like you're gonna run up to them, so there'll be more of a probability that they roll forward. But that's how you stop the forward roll. Now if they don't tech at all, hold on. They don't tech at all. There it is. And if they don't tech at all, you get a free combo. That's just how it is. They're like, oh, maybe if I don't tech at all. Not a good idea, brother. Well, actually, you have to kind of be careful because you might get blue damage. You might get blue damage sometimes if you do it too early. But if they don't tech at all, you don't see that they're teching, you get a free combo. So every time they don't tech, you get that. They forward roll, you get it. They backwards roll, you get it. Every time, man, every time. So the way to stop this is to neutral tech. That's really weird, right? But the way to stop this is neutral. But think about it. If you neutral tech, you're pretty much invincible, and you go up, you bounce up in a way, and so she can't get you. But the thing is, she also gets a mix-up off of the wake-up neutral tech. Let me show you what I mean. This is where the option select takes place, alright? So, if they neutral tech... That's pretty much what happens. See? That's how you pretty much stop it. But the thing is, you're pretty much plus, and you can go ahead and go for a mix-up or whatever. For example, you go... Sorry, guys. Oh my goodness. So they neutral tech. Wow, I'm doing really bad. I'll just cut it short. So pretty much, and then from then on, you can jab them, or you can go into, you know, 5B into 5C into a drive mix up, whatever you want. But the biggest mix up that people use when they neutral tech is they go right behind them. So when they bounce up, this is what happened. What happens? And you go into another mix up. And that's what happens when you neutral tech. Now this is where the option select takes place. I'm going to show you the option select. So pretty much, if when you go for the 2B, you press 5C at the same time also. Now what does that do? If they've neutral tech, you go behind them. If they don't, you catch them. Let me see. So there's a mix up right there that you guys can do. That they'll be so flabbergasted on their stick, they're like, oh my gosh, what do I do? I do it a lot also. So when you get your combo going, you 2C into 5, 2B into 5C. Now that's another mix up. If you don't want to go behind them, you can control if you don't want to, if you want to go behind them or not. So pretty much I pressed 2B into 5C right there, and what that does, if they neutral tech, you go behind them. If they backwards tech, now it's different with forward teching, because remember that you have to cut the 2B a little short. So what that does, I either go behind them or I catch their backwards roll. That's what an option select is. I pretty much covered two of their wake up options. So depending on what they do, that's how it, now you have to kind of predict it, of course. I mean, you have to kind of snipe it, of course. Like if, for example, you think they're gonna neutral tech, but they actually backwards roll, and then you for some reason just go, okay, oh, they're gonna neutral tech, so I'm gonna go right behind them. You go, oh crap, never mind, just kidding. They actually backwards roll, so you have to kind of scout that and confirm it. So that's pretty much what it is right there. Now with the forward roll, you kind of have to predict it. Of course, you don't have to even move. You just do this and, you know, just do 2B into 5C. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm pressing both of them, so if they even touch me, I can just see like that. That's what that does. That's what an option select is. If you just sit there and press 2B into 5C and it whiffs, nothing happens. But if you hit them, you actually get it, and that's how that option select works. Now how to stop this piece of tech is actually pretty simple. If they neutral tech, let's see, if they neutral tech, they can, and if they know you're gonna go and you're gonna land right behind them, they can block it. So if I see, hold on, they're in the corner, so it can't really go right behind them. They're in the corner. So, if I do the option select, again, really? Okay. You go like that, and you go right in front of them, they can block it right in front of you, but if they predict they're going, you're going behind them, they can go ahead and block that way. So if they see it coming, they can block it. That's how you stop this piece of tech, actually. So go. Oh man, yeah, the stick is giving out, guys. I don't know what to do. So they're like, oh, he's going behind me, so I'll block backwards. That's it. That's pretty much all. That's all there is to stop it. But you know, it's a great way to. It's a great setup for mid screen. For example, like you want to land right in front of him. He can just go into, like I said before, you can go into a drive mix up. If you want, or something like that. And also, if you get a counter hit, for example, if you just go like that, if they think you're gonna grab, you can go ahead and 5C. You get a counter hit, and then you can confirm that into a slide or into an actual drive, which is really cool. That's pretty much the tech that I want to show you guys. Pretty awesome. I use this a lot. I use this all the time. Now, if you guys knew about this tech and are not using it, use it, guys, because it's really helpful. So thank you guys for watching. That's pretty much all I had to say for this video. If you guys want to know, have any questions about Noel, go ahead and message me in the comment section below, or easiest way that I'll probably reach you, because I have this everywhere I go, I'm not really on my computer all the time, Twitter. I go on Twitter almost every day. I go on Twitter every day. I answer questions. I talk to my subs. I talk to anyone who follows me pretty much. So if you have any questions or anything you have to ask me or any other Noel related questions or anything Noel related or just you just want to say hi, go ahead and follow me on Twitter, which is awesome. If you guys like the video, like the video. If you guys dislike the video, dislike the video. If you guys got any other recommendations for Noel play or any other tech that I don't know about, go ahead and go in the comment section below. If you do know something about this piece of tech that I don't know, because I probably that's probably the case, but go ahead and go in the comment section below. I would love to hear you guys' feedback and see what you guys have to say about this. Hopefully you guys found this video informative, and hopefully I can see more Noel players start using this option select because it's really, really good. So thank you guys for watching this video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.